Ladies and gentlemen, that caps off your awards, your Visual Artist of the Year.
I feel extremely honored, super privileged. I feel really excited. It's an affirmation process for me, and I just plan to continue to explode the production of my work, get it out to as many shows as possible. Hopefully I'll make it on to show my work in LA and continue to travel from there. I just want everyone around the world to be able to experience what I have to put out there. I'm a raw artist.